Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com. So our today's question is, HIPAA includes in its definition of research activities related to, and the answer of the question is development of generalizable knowledge. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any question related to this video, please post a comment below. If you have any question in your mind, you can also post on the website and I will be answering you in the next video. Thank you for engaging with us. Until next video, bye bye.